Heading down to the middle now for the toss.
Deciding to bat first despite the conditions. Surprising call, but one I think quite a number of captains would make. Here we go, ready for the first ball.
Catch, jumping high in the air to grab that one.
Perfect technique and placement.
Yep.
And that's four. Doesn't play that one well.
That's the end of the over. A wicket from it, but also runs. The right armour is coming into the attack from the northern end. What a delivery! Draws the edge.
That's hit her on the pads. That was well worth a shout. Umpire says not out.
Yes, catch it.
It's not a risky shot when you play it that well.
Helps that one over the rope for six.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Great delivery from the bowler. The batter missed timing it.
Yep.
Cuts that nicely, runs away for four. That's racing to the fence.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the northern end.
Yep.
She had no trouble smashing that one to the boundary. Precision, just a great shot.
Ooh.
Swing and a miss. Plays that well, four.
Right on.
She's struggled a lot in that over. The batters were smacking it about the park.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Send that over the fielder's head and over the rope for six. Oh, not able to connect. The short one, but saw it early. The batters have put on 50 in this partnership. change of pace on that one, but she picked it up, and that's six.
That one, one bounce and it goes for four.
I enjoyed that innings, saw some nice shots with some powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here.
They've been set a fairly good target, pretty much on par. Should be an exciting chase. Lawson to open the bowling. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary.
bad from either side there. Great shot, they'll get four.
That's four all the way. One run there.
Yo, catch it!
Perfect technique and placement. Decision, just a great shot.
McClure, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the northern end.
They take a single. She was playing all around that. What a delivery. Three for one. Big appeal. That looked really close.
Great shot, four runs.
That's four, superb shot.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Bounces just short of the rope, four runs. The bowler beating them all ends up. Oh, nice shot.
Ends that over.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. There's plenty of wickets in hand, so we could see some explosive batting in this final over.
Yep.
That's racing to the fence.
Nice shot, four runs.
The bowler won't like that one bit. What a thrilling match this was, coming right down to the wire. What an enjoyable match.